longer.
Oh, we can always use your help.
It's time I moved on soon anyway. Leave this country once and for all. Go somewhere where the people can hate me for the right reasons.
You always have a home here. You know that. Same.
Where you going, eh? It's an okay life here.
It's a great life, John, but it's yours. I need to make my own.
I understand. Just don't go making it anytime soon. You stay safe now.
Sounds good, John.
Fine, lady. I brought you some food, Mr. Miller. What's that smell? Mr. Miller! Crazy bastard.
When I'm done, just burn me. I want to soar in the air with the eagles, not rot in the ground with the worms.
Evelyn Miller.
Thank you.
You're good, girl. Easy, boy. Easy. Come on, lady. Easy now. Thank you. Head up. Easy now. You're a good filly. Saddle. Easy now.
Evening.
Darling.
Howdy.
Hello,
Miss Abigail. You make this place run, don't you?
You think? That's what you're having.
She can cook.
Everything good, John?
Uh-huh.
Hello.
Have a good night. You all right, Jack?
Evening.
Where would we be without you?
Uh-huh. You can't complain about this food.
This all to your liking, then?
The ranch? Oh, of course not. It's a dump. Well, at the moment, at least.
I'll keep working then, if only to please you.
I'll let you get on with it, John. Haven't had food like this since, hell, I don't know.
Hmm. It's pretty good.
Easy there.
Listen up. This is my camp. Get lost. Time for you to get the hell out of here.
Look, I can see you don't like a joke. I was just trying to have some fun over here. Good job, lady. Easy. Yeah, I know.